go, boys. This is the Next Up Philly vlog. We going down here for this Overcast show. Not just that, bro. We about to meet up with Kid Possible, Rick 48, Kuki. We about to meet up with J-Cast, LBM, Zanuary, that whole crew. We about to turn up for this show tonight. But we're just on the road of all roads right here, man. Road of all roads. I got like a 7-hour drive, man. This is great. This is gonna be a whole lot of fun. Okay, okay. Yeah. Yeah.
This is your whip?
Yes, sir.
What?
48.
What's up, bro?
What is up, my man? Yo.
Look at the tag. Show him
the
tag.
What is this? What is
Get
this?
The tag, man. Get
bro.
The tag. I don't play. Y'all see the tag,
what
man.
The fuck? That shit is goated. That boy.
Good,
that boy, Kid Possible. What
bro?
Is up, man?
Oh, you know, just the... Still got this little jacket going
yes,
on, you know?
Yes, sir. Bro, we talking about at least a year in the making. At least a year in the making. That boy, LBM.
We live.
Boy.
Turn up tonight,
what
man.
Hold on, let me let this fit real quick.
Oh, yeah.
What is this? Yo. That is fire. Yeah. Let's get it, baby.
Gotta get lit.
Oh, who we got right here?
Who we got right here, baby?
It's your boy, J-Cash, a.k.a. Young Boy Swag, a.k.a. Money, a.k.a. your mama's best friend. We gotta get lit.
What's up, man? Get light. Right, guys.
You're looking good as shit, bro.
This jacket's hard too.
I've had this shit for mad long. I had to bring it out. This is hard to fuck, yeah.
M.O.
Bro.
We love.
I tell you what, that boy right here. He's a Berkeley boy. Y'all ready to get lit tonight? Make some motherfucking noise. Well, my name is M.O. As some of you guys know, we run a platform called Next Up, and tonight you guys are going to experience, you guys are going to experience just that.
I'm a sinner, and I'll take it to the grave, but I've been winning. I'm thanking God like every day, all my demons go away when I'm high. Just because there was you, I had to pack up and lie.
Feeling low, feeling low, feeling low. I said one, two, three, go.
I'll take it to the grave. The scars in my head. No, I can't tell. I'm left or right. Does she wanna fade away from me?
I keep that money on me when I walk. Like Christopher Walken. Shorty, why do you keep talking? Tell her to stop. I gotta get in no option. I painted my target. Tesla, I'm pushing it started.
What? Hey, wake me up, Tess. It's me swerving in traffic. I got a bitch in the back.
She don't tell me she love me, but I mean, I love her. Man, that shit with no passion.
Can't say that money made me. I know they love to hate me. That bitch been talking all that shit. Silence a big potato. Big 40 country club. I got this shit from nothing. And if you open up this oven, know it all could crumble.
Said I'm boiling up, I'm about to blow. I told my mama we can stay on hold. Nah, so we on everyday ratchet. All we want gas, but some not for no ratchet. I'm 48, I got the game of battle.
Shut up for my brothers, you need to be similar.
Alright boys, well, we haven't done a whole lot of vlogging here today, but we just shot a bunch of reactions. Me, Kid Possible, Rick 48, Kuki!
It's the troll who caught my rats.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
I can smell what the rock's cooking and it's fucking
it.
Burnt, bro.
Shit just won't, it just won't the smell that I was looking for.
Bro.
You know what I'm saying? Ooh.
Hey, I'm about to Oh wait, you wanna go?
Yeah. Bro, I hit a shot. I hit a shot. Looking dead in his eyes. I hit two bounces. I hit the game winning.
I hit the game winning shot.
Yep, yep. Step back, step back.
I ain't gonna miss again. I don't miss that often.
Come.
Yeah. Cold step.
There we go.
Yeah.
There we go. Good, man. What's the bike?
What's good, bro?
What's the bike?
What's up next, Steph?
Oh, yeah, that was rolling.
48? 48.
Slick Rick.
Do a coat.
I'm done playing.
Do a
coat.
Hey.
Oh, stop playing with me.
Oh.
I told him.
Let's hear
I don't make a shot until I shoot 48 shots. If you rewatch that footage, I shot 48 times before I made one.
I missed 48.
Then we won.
Right?
I missed 48, then I make them.
My name's Kyvon Blakin, aka Winks, aka the highest in the room, aka Mr. Studio Bitch.
Woo! That boy talking spicy!
They call me that because I'm smooth with it. And I ain't even trained, bro, but I still got it. Rhythm just, it's in the blood.
Let me ask you this though. What make you think you gonna beat me in the dance
battle? Like, you know, I seen you dance.
And?
That's it.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Are we gonna see?
Get
we gonna see.
To come fucking like hey,
it's me.
Yo, look at this. I told y'all. Get me and Rick next to each other. Come on, Rick.
He's capping, yo.
He said,
you should do the music? Okay,
bye.
No.
I'm 5K, okay, it's 148. Let's see what happens. Maybe I'll try a combination.
You sing?
Yeah.
It goes back a long way.
What kind of music? 5K, okay, it's 148, 1K, 048. I'm going to walk past on some casual shit. Here, bro.
No. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
I mean, yeah.
I used to do show choir back in the day.
Yeah. I haven't seen you.
You haven't seen me?
Yeah. I mean, Kai did too.
I was right next to you.
You saw a tough walk of shame, huh?
She hit the corner right here. She was literally like... She had all that shit in the head. It was so funny. She had the Uggs and shit with the shorts on. You know how to shit.
That moment.
And how we feeling about Philly?
Man, I fuck with it so far. You know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to really get the feel and soak it in, you feel me?
I feel that.
I'm trying to feel like Philly when I leave. Damn, feel like Philly. Damn, I gotta make a song called that.
Feel like Philly.
Hey, that's hard.
It is the day of the Overcast Show.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Ready to turn.
Go.
We get turned.
I'm so turned.
Hell yeah, man.
BK!
So how we feeling after last night?
I mean, not good, but great.
Not good. Kai.
As it should
Dude,
be.
Dude, that shit was crazy. I had such a good time.
Yeah, I heard. You had him coming in and out.
Yep.
It was going down. January.
Yes, sir.
How was your night last night, my brother?
That
was good.
That's the best reaction you could get out of him.
I felt that. 48. I feel like every night being 48 is just lit as hell.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I don't know what I'm not gonna lie about, but let me tell you, it was lit last night, though.
Meet her up.
Overcast.
Yes,
it's time.
Sir.
Who are you most excited to see?
Me?
Yep.
Low-key Koi. I'm not gonna
Koi?
I'm excited to see Koi, bro. Just because I know all the words, like all the songs.
Who am I most excited to see? Man. It's gotta be probably like Breakin'.
Yeah, same.
Breakin's probably.
I'm excited for Breakin'.
Aries gonna go hard. To be honest.
Aries closes the show, right?
Yeah. Yo, there's like no misses in this entire lineup.
These chicken shawarmas real quick.
Bro, I don't even know what this is, but Rick about to put me on what he gets. Put me on, look at that. Look at that.
Seasoned onions. Nice.
Pita. Chip. Pita chip.
This thing right here. Let me open it.
Shout out Temple. He said, shout out Temple. Temple, we live, bro.
You know. It's your first time.
Ever having a shawarma?
Yeah.
You gotta get them coming.
Get a good look at that. Oh. Not bad.
I thought it was a Cooper.
I ain't gonna rate it yet.
You ready
yet? You can't rate it for real until like the second and third bite, you know what I mean?
Yo, that like third bite?
Yeah.
Third bite is different.
That bitch hit different. I just took the third, so that bitch hit different as
fuck. Third bite, man.
Yeah, that bitch moved. It's like 7 out of 10 now, for 5 out of 10. You cool with Kai, too?
Of course I am. I know since I was 3.
Yeah, bro.
Man, I know Kai since I was like 2.
He's got me beat.
You know?
Dude, yeah. He was actually, when I was born, I was Rick 48 was in the room.
I was there.
Yeah.
My mom was like actually having me in the same room.
Yeah, no, he held me before my
birth.
Yeah. Honestly, Rick is kind of like my mom when you think about it.
Mom died.
What's the alcohol percentage of this beer right here?
It's about 82%.
Damn.
I know.
Yeah, that's. I was wondering why I was feeling. I was asking because I'm feeling kind of loose. Like.
Kai, don't get scared now.
Wait, hold up.
Don't get scared now.
Yo, let's see it.
Oh!
That shit was hard, bro. I ain't ever done that in my life.
Really?
Yeah, no.
Whoa.
That's so cool.
Yeah,
I
used to learn that.
He's telling
me how to do headstands.
Oh, he was close, though.
He was close. Well, that's a vibe out here. Going on?
That's not it, though.
The build-up. The anticipation. Okay. Philly, all right. Looking good, Philly. Looking good.
CVS,
probably.
CVS.
Oh. Well, who are you?
Y'all can't be pulling up like that.
Well, who are you? Oh my god, why you got a camera? What's going on?
I'm calling the police.
I'm calling the police.
Stop filming me. Stop filming me.
Who y'all most excited to see tonight?
Alden.
Alden?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah?
I'm hyped for everybody.
I'm definitely hyped for everybody, but definitely Alden.
But yeah,
I'm probably saying,
what's up?
What's up?
Bro, I didn't even realize you had a ponytail.
The pony, man.
I thought,
that's beautiful.
That's beautiful.
I seen you out here doing backflips.
I did do that.
Hey, I'm hustling cigars out here. Anybody want a little cigar? You got one here? I'll give you 2 for $20. How's that sound? Here you go, pal. You look like a good smoker. Oh, you've never tried them here. Go ahead. Take off.
I'm just kidding, bro. $20 back.
Who are you most excited to see?
Who am I most excited to see? I want to see Midwest, really.
I knew it.
I want to see Midwest, really bad.
Favorite album of all time? We got Riley from Hive Mind.
Ooh, I got a deep cut, okay? So there's a lot of people out here who don't know this album. Listen to Lifted or The Story Is in the Soil by Bright Eyes, okay? Omaha, Nebraska, early 2000s, indie emo classic.
Ooh.
Very sad. It's like super sad music, but once you get into it, you're into it. Yeah.
Yeah, private bed, need a car seat.
bitch, we going from hell. Your eyes feel the same, and all my friends are insane. And all you're standing here with me, but you're so far away. I said the things I would do just to get closer to you. She said I'm feeling too, girl, I know I'm too.
Thank you.
don't know where we left off last night, because your boy MO was turnt, too turnt. But shout out to Overcast, bro. Overcast and Friends was lit. Crazy, bro. History. And yeah, big shout out to the man himself, Mr. Kid Possible, for opening up his house. Of course, the GOAT, Mr. Rick 48. This is like our second vlog this year. How are we gonna top this? December the 13th. Next up, teamed with Intensify Charts to throw One Night in LA. All that down in the description. But yeah, man, shout out to you guys. You guys are the real ones. You guys are the GOATs, man. Yeah, so this was fun. This was quite the trip, bro. But until the next one, it's your boy MO. I'm out.